Alma? We never saw you like this.
I don't leave the link bed much these days. I've grown so used to being one of you.
You look different, but the same.
Well, I'm the same, but you are changing, growing. Every time we meet, you look more Nafi. We heard from the Aranahe. I never thought they would change their minds. And now, we are stronger than we ever were. That came from outside.
The RDA sure has deep pockets.
Is this how you greet the Sarentu after all this time?
I had to see for myself.
Not even a flinch this one.
Fearless like a Zeswa. Or perhaps just slow.
That depends on if I was the target.
My name is Nassim, Oloektan of the Zeswa. And no warrior in Pandora can best our spears.
Then you have not seen us fight.
I heard you got those pompous weavers out of their tree. But the Sky People ravage our lands too.
We know them all too well. I should get Alma.
Speak your own mind, Rinella.
We have the same enemy. We must fight together. So our envoy will come to you, just as our people once did.
My sister Minang hunts beneath the celebration arches, warrior. Fly the signal kite like our riders do, and she will answer your call.
Make sure you prepare before you go meet the Zeswa Tsahi. It is a long journey to the upper plains.
I'm still pinching myself I made it out here. Told me I'd never amount to anything in school. Joined us before.
We have to prove our worth to them as warriors. The Zeswa can ride fast, but they do not like to wait for others. The wind in their brass lance is so sharp it can slice through mountains. It is a fierce land, so the Zeswa must be even fiercer.
It will be different, but we are ready for the challenge.
You must go without your Ikran. She will not follow you into the grasslands.
Why not?
It is unknown sky to her, too far from her home. You must trust the bond, new as it may be. She will join you once you have learned more of the land and its challenges.
How will I travel, then?
You will learn. And when you are ready, the Zeswa ancestors can show you the way. But for now, fly to the waterfall cliffs. There is a cave system that runs all the way up to the plains.
Thank you.
Thank you for these gifts.
That way? Okay. Yeah! That must be the cliff. There should be a cave. Sorry, I'll be right back. I have to go on my own now, but I'll see you soon. The entrance to the cave. Raise the signal kite. Nassim sent me to speak with the Saik of the Zeswa.
Then we have found each other.
You have been missed.
Mina!
Deciding to tread the grass again. Let us ride the wind and celebrate by the fire. We will hear your tales like we used to.
Sister, you must give the warrior time to adjust. Breathe our air, feel our earth beneath their feet. Meet the Zakru.
Who is the Zakru?
Our wards and our guardians.
Our home and heart. The home of our people wanders, warrior. It is never in the same place. But we leave kites in its wake, flying high.
So you always know how to get home.
You already think like a Zeswa.
Now we will teach you to ride like one.
First, you must find a Direhorse. any will do. Our bond with them is short-lived.
Move slowly, be calm. Then make the bond and get off.
You're okay.
Try again. Patience.
Wait!
Try again. Patience. Try again. Patience.
You're okay. Don't worry.
Try again. Patience.
Hey, you're going to be okay.
You have it. Get on and ride like a Zeswa.
Thank you. Kaylan. The Zeswatzai taught me to ride a dire horse.
No way! Did you name them already?
It's a little different. Bonding with them is only temporary.
Oh, well, it's still pretty cool, though. How does it feel riding one?
Strong, powerful. But they don't turn like any clan does.
Guess they don't fly as well either.
No, but they make crossing these plains a lot faster. It's all so vast and open here. So different. Too far for her.
I can see those most eager to win in the next competition have come here eager to learn. Greetings. You are among friends here. Everyone wants to train better.
Arches are magnificent.
They complement each other even as they compete.
Oh, to be that young again. To bend like a sapling. Excellent. Your best brawl by far.
A good, honest fight is what you want. No tricks.
Do they ever get hurt?
Our people have hot heads and warmer hearts. When the Zakru walk, we follow.
And when they rest?
We let the ground learn our feet as we dance, the air our voices as we laugh and sing.
I wish I was as strong and fierce as your people.
Then you need to drink more Zakru milk. We boil it, curd it with thistles into fresh cheese, and leave it to cure with savory dry leaves. And with the way we brew Zanke, the fire that brightens our celebrations. The legend says Zakru are stones made into beasts. Ever since the first Zakru offered us shelter, we have had music, joy, and merry. I have a surprise for you, but we need a gourd of fresh Zakru milk. Akurai should have one.
Are you the Saren?
There is something I must do across the stream. It is part of the surprise. Take your time to walk around and meet the Zeswa. Our fearless riders are famous even beyond the grasslands. And there is someone in the nursery eager to meet you.
Catching a good draft on your Ikran and whoosh! That is the best.
Is she asleep?
Mm-hmm. Her name is Ko-Akte. She does as the grown-ups do.
You have built your home around them. They must be deep sleepers.
Mm-hmm. They don't just sleep, but feed. But one day they will wake up and leave to look for fresh soil. When they do, we will follow.
You are travelers, like my people. Like they used to be.
I've only heard stories about the Sarentu. My mother said when she taught one how to comb a Zakru's mane, but he tripped and fell into the milk vat. But every time they visited, they would raise the celebration kites. And everyone would gather, dance, fight, drink Zanke. Your clan was loved. And now you are here. We will celebrate again.
The Sarentu, visitor. Gossip precedes you.
I hope it's good gossip.
Just that you are a warrior in the making. Alas, nothing juicy.
I've met Kin. He asked me to find milk.
Ah, Kin. His jokes used to be the joy of the clan. But he has not been the same since Sosu left. Here, fresh milk, graciously shared with us by the Zakru, the foundation of our strength.
Who is Sosul?
Kin's Zanke drinking partner. Have you not heard? He became the burden carrier. He left the clan, forever, carrying that dreadful weight on his back.
That must have been very difficult, to leave everyone you love behind.
'Tis a sad honor, but he took our burdens away, so we travel light. Thanks to Sosul, when the Zakru walk, we can follow.
Your dire horse looks so powerful.
You speak like the sky people. All creatures are like property to them. But she doesn't belong to anyone.
I know. They are free.
As free as we are. And each is unique, like you and me. This one enjoys the company of Zaku. She finds their calm soothing. Do you ride?
I've been practicing.
If you want to learn our ways, you must master it. Dire horses are everything to my people. They help us carry our tents. We hunt with them. We fight with them and charge as one. Our bellowing war cries echoing in the plains, shrinking the hearts of our enemies. Don't worry, Sarentu. Those are just stories. How it was in the times when such things were needed.
Those times may return soon.
If they do, we will be ready. She and I both.
Niwin's got to give Kamu a break.
Ah, the mill. Just in time for your surprise. Go, pour it.
What's his name?
Pasu. It means berry. Like these. He likes them best.
Pasu. It doesn't look very tasty.
They are not for eating. They make him feel beautiful. Here.
Just for you. You are friends now. In Zakro, never forget a friend.
The sisters are back. Let us feast on cheese and zanke. We will toast.